with me, my child?
It wasn't the Lycans. It was you.
Leave us.
The life I have granted you, the gift of immortality.
And the life of your daughter? Your own flesh and blood?
I loved my daughter. But the abomination growing in her womb was a betrayal of me and of the Coven. I did what was necessary to protect the species, as I am forced to do yet again.
No!